Next to you, that is the Police on 91.1 The Globe, culturally progressive music. My name is Amelia, here on your Thursday morning breakfast blend. It is 9:31. I'm with my co-hosts, Mike, Jayden, and Alyssa this morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. We've been talking about Disney, therefore we have to do a Disney game.
Woo!
Woo!
Yay!
And it's not a game by Amelia if I don't play you random songs.
That is true.
Therefore, we're going to do that this morning. I have five songs for you this round.
Okay.
Five, maybe six next round, depending on how well you do this round and how the ties work out.
So we just blurt it out if we know it.
Like the movie or the character or what's the vibe?
So I have the song, and I want you to say the movie or like the thing it's from.
Situation.
And then you can also say if you know who sings it.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I'll give you like an extra point for that.
Okay.
But you don't have to do that. I'm more looking for the movie.
Okay.
Or, yeah, what it's from.
All right.
So, are you ready? I'm going to start a little bit harder.
Okay. Always ready.
I know this song now because of Kyle Hufford.
Nothing can stop us now. Oh, it's from...
it's Mickey Mouse. I mean, isn't it?
It is Mickey Mouse.
It's from the freaking ride at Disneyland.
Yes.
The Mickey's Runaway Railroad.
Yes,
Runaway
Railroad.
That's what it is.
Runaway Railway? It's Railway. But that's I only know that song because of Kyle. Because we went on the Runaway Railway.
We did go on that ride, Amelia.
So I will give both of you a point. Mike and Alyssa.
Come on, Jayden, bring it up.
You knew Mickey Mouse
and
you knew.
I've never heard that before in my life.
I knew it would be hard. I did. But I knew it. So I did play it. We're getting easier from here on out.
Okay.
My next song for you. What I love
most about rivers. Pocahontas.
Wow, yeah.
Colors of the Wind.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Who sang it, though?
Pocahontas.
Yeah, but who is the actress? What key is it singing?
I don't know, Mike.
You jumped all over that. I was like, I mean, that was named that tune in one note. And we're like, wow.
Yeah. I'll give you two points. Yeah, you knew the song. I love this movie so much.
I love this movie.
It's so good. My next song for you is weird.
Let me get locked in.
It's the Muppet movie.
Yes. Who sings it? It's Walter and somebody else. I don't know the guy's name, though.
Yeah, I forget what his name is. Because what is he from? The actor.
I will give you the point.
Like,
you said names.
How I Met Your Mother or something?
He was.
Yeah.
It was that guy. The guy from How I Met Your Mother.
I've never seen it.
Like Ted from How I Met Your Mother? Or?
Alyssa, you got the movie, right, Jayden?
Yeah. Jayden got the movie.
And Alyssa,
I only name one character, so it's fine. I shouldn't get.
Okay.
I mean, I can name the Muppets, but I don't know if I've seen that one.
No, it's not even. It's like a new Muppet.
Oh.
He's like
it's
not
a new Muppet.
He's not.
So it wasn't like the original 1979 Muppet movie.
They were there, but then there is also like a new Muppet guy.
Man, that makes me a Muppet.
Are you ready for the next song?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, High School Musical.
Yeah, who sings it?
Oh, Troy
Bolton.
This is the one on the golf course.
Yes.
In St. George.
Bet on it.
Bet on it.
I've been to that golf course.
You've been to this golf course?
Yeah, I mean, I lived there. I did not sing the song.
So wait. Not gonna stop.
I am.
Oh, it is so good.
Anyways.
And my last song for this round.
Okay.
Are you ready? I feel like it's easy.
Is it Moana?
No.
Lilo and Stitch.
Yes.
Dang it.
There you go.
I don't know the name of the song, though. It's like Roller Coaster or something.
It is. Hawaiian
just
Roller Coaster.
Oh.
Ride. I love this song, though. It's like a bop.
See, I thought it was Moana 2, but I didn't want to say anything and be wrong. So I took away
the Moana and
I really did think it was
led
Moana.
The way for Lilo and Stitch.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
I love it.
Thank you, Mike. Thank goodness.
I think it's a great song. You're welcome.
Moana.
We'll figure out who got what point when we return.
Okay.
During our 9:45. But we're going to head on over now to the news with Jayden on the Globe.